The Toronto Raptors. Calderon misses, but an offensive rebound by the former Knick.
They want DeRozan to be free to play offense.
There's turnover number one for the Lakers.
Man, he's worked on his outside game a little bit, and he's gotten better. That's the only way he's going to be able to get to the rim.
And the last one to Philadelphia. Howe's first shot is off, and Fields has the rebound. He's a good rebounder. And again, the energy level for this Laker team playing in essence is 10 a.m. Los Angeles time. Flying in last night. Fields corner the key. Lakers need a timeout. Dwayne Casey coached the Wolves back in 2005 to 2007. 8 rebounds, nearly 4 assists a game, but he's been in and out of the lineup. Nobody home as Fields scores on the entry from Gray. Here's Calderon again. He's not shy. Kobe blocks it. Shot clock's going to expire.
With their two bigs not dominating on the glass and turning the ball over.
Cash bounces it for Kobe, trying to get going. Kobe short again. Davis under the duress. Good defense by Clark. Fields gets the offensive rebound and the foul. Landry Fields one double-double this year. Led the team in rebounds 4 times. This Raptor team last in the Atlantic Division. 12th in the East. 6.5 out of a playoff spot starting the day. He's won 4 games in the NBA. Last time he played for the national team was during the Olympic qualifying.
Make sure they stay close.
Don't know where that was going. Tries to split over Nash. Who wants that 50-50 ball? Toronto does. Once again, a 50-50 ball.
Carl's cam shows the 50-50 ball you talked about, and all of a sudden Landry Fields ends up with an easy deuce.
3-for-14 after a 3-for-16 first 3 quarters in the last game. That's a pretty pass.
They head, they put Calderon in the middle. He finds the cutter finds the rim. And what do you have? You've got a 67-61 deficit in the game.
Well, he's seen much more significant time than Lowry. Good pass again. He picked up the dribble. How far out?
Now up to a 78-67 lead while leading once by 16 in the first half.
An average of 93 in the last 3 after 111 in the previous 6. Duhon. Lakers down by 11. Clark falls down. Lays it off for DeRozan. Does not hit. Oh, goes right to Fields on the little tap play. Bryant comes out with Duhon, Jamison, Gasol, world peace. Turnover. Technical foul, Kobe. And this one's on Kobe. Anderson, baseline, defense, hounding. They are. Fields gets free and gets around Jamison. Nash from 17. He wants this rebound. Jamison was undercut, couldn't get it. Fields comes up with it. 18 points, 10 rebounds, double-double. Landry Fields, his second of the year. And the game is over. And the first of this 3-game road trip is in the loss column for the Lakers. Their losing streak on the road is now 5. And they fall to 17-23 on the year. Final score, 108-103.